going out of business, distressed merchandise, fired, water damage sales, summer, winter, spring, and fall sales. Anything you can think of. Periodically, he loads up his vinyl warehouse with stuff he's accumulated for the next big sale, and we insure it. This time, it was $83,000 worth of box springs and metal.
Wow. That's a lot of betting for just one sale.
Well, don't worry. He'd have got rid of it. The salesman of the sharpest bunch.
From Hollywood, it's time now for...
coming back, and I know someday I'm gonna make it better.